Hi everyone, today we will discuss our textbook page number 95, an activity that is dictionary. So first let us read the activity. In Manu's school, the Gram Seva Club gave dictionaries to 140 children of class 7. The price of a dictionary is 125 rupees. How much did the club spend? Children, here the Manu School Gram Seva Club distribute some dictionaries. Then, here how many students are there in the 7th standard? Yes, 124 children are there. The price of dictionary also given there. What is the price of dictionary? Yes, the price of a dictionary, that is 125. So, let's find the total money they spend for dictionary. Okay, so how do we write this first step? Total number of children. So let us write the step. Here, the total number of children. How many children are there in the school in the 7th standard? Yes, 124 children. Then, the cost of a dictionary. Cost of a dictionary, that is 125. Okay. Then total expense of the club means 125 into 124, because 124, how many times? 125 times, repeated addition. So how do we find 124 into 125? Then let's find the answer. Okay, first 125 or 124 into 125. First 5 fours are 22, carry over. 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. 1 carry over. 1 5s are 5, 5 plus 1, 6. Next, let us multiply these 2 by these 3 digits. 4 twos are 8. 2 twos are 4, 1 twos are 2. And which is the next number? 1. 1 multiplied by these 3 numbers. 1 fours are 4. We want to write the 100 place. This is 100 now. So let's start from here. 1 twos are 2, 1 ones are 1. Then add. Here no numbers, so 0. 8 plus 2, that is 10. Carry over. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. Carry over. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Here 1. So what is the answer here? 15,500. So how much rupees they spend for the library? Or how much is the total expense? 15,500 is the total expense. Okay. Thank you.